day I was at work on my cleaning job. I woke up by 5 a.m. I prepared the siblings to school. I was away at 6 to my workplace. By 6:30 I was at workplace starting the job. By 8 I was up with the offices and I was going to the reception. When it reaches 2 p.m. I was now up. Then I came to school. It was a very busy day. Yes.
The meaning of the session was to bring her out, because at some point she always comes to school tired. She lacks concentration. So I looked at her when I was in class and I thought it wise to have a session with her. So what time do you have for yourself?
For myself to rest?
Yeah.
I don't rest.
Why?
I don't have that time. I'm always busy.
You're always busy?
Yes.
You don't even have like one day to take time to ease out?
I can't say that I have a day where I'm not busy. I am always busy 24 hours. Because maybe on a Sunday, but I always do cleaning on a Sunday.
What do you mean? Why? And you don't have somebody to help you?
I'm the one to take care of everything because I'm the breadwinner of the house.
The situation which she shared with me is that she is the one who is responsible for her siblings, so she has to work at the same time, come to school. So she needs a break. So I've talked to her to give herself time and not just to work and work and work. Vivian.
Yes, madam.
In life, we don't have to work ourselves out. Yeah, we don't have to do everything. We need some time for ourselves. Yeah, and because at some point our body can resist. Yeah, yes, I know you have to take care of your siblings. I know you have school to go to, attachment to go to. You have work so that you can feed your siblings, to educate your siblings. But you need to give yourself time. You need to love yourself. If you love yourself, everything will fall in place.
That day when I'm doing cleaning work is when I can say I am resting. My, in the house, yeah, laundry in the house. That's the day that I can say I'm not working.